I'll play first. And I'll get a really good hand. That's lucky. Annie Mulliganed. Obviously would still prefer a Lacerator to this Carnifage, but it's okay. Carnifage isn't too bad. And I don't mind drawing a land. Oh, interesting. Well, Anurid coming. Now he sees what problems he has to deal with. I can guess he's not too happy about seeing this hand. Yeah, no creature. In goes the Anurid. And looks like it's getting bolted also. Well, I can play a new one. Even if you get rid of the first one, I've got more. He'll probably be surprised to see the witches still in the deck. I'm very glad that these are Wretched Anurids and not Blind Creepers like they used to be in this deck. Blind Creeper is much worse. So I'm a little bit worried about some sort of Kiln Fiend haste and unblockable, but I'm not that worried about it. Oh, I should have attacked first. This was bad. Now if he has another bolt, then he just got to deal me a free damage. That was silly of me. Okay, he doesn't, so my mistake didn't cost me, but I mean, that was very silly. So we'll see if he brought in some dispels or something. Oh, good. Drawing land there is actually pretty clutch. That lets me leave open both guess verdicts. Yeah, I feel fairly safe with this hand, but you never know. Alright, so there's a Kiln Fiend. Ouch. Okay. End of turn, I guess we guess verdict him? Yeah. Okie dokie. That worked out a lot better. I think I'm keeping it the same way. Ghoul Razor, still not good enough, especially on the draw. I mean, I don't really want my slow cards against him, so seems fine to leave that out. It's possible it's better than Dead Reveler in this matchup, because at least it can block. And it does return Nameless Inversion if I've used an inversion. So maybe we switch out, like, one and one. I mean, Dead Reveler can block if I make it a 2-3, but then it's basically strictly worse than Ghoul Razor. So we'll do that. Yeah. And again, chant staying in so that I can bring back inversion if I happen to draw inversion also. And, I mean, he has a fair number of removal cards, so that's doable too. Because I can stop his lightning bolts and whatever. Yeah, this seems fine.